Hey, what's going on, Minecraft Studio fans? And turns out in Terraria we have, we're removing the sun and the moon here. Something I found out today. Pretty cool. I had no idea you could do that. Pretty amazing. And it moves around. Just thought I'd show you that. Nothing very important. Just a little showing of what I found today. Do a couple Terraria episodes too, so I'll do that right now.